tonight on The X Factor. It's Boot Camp.
If I get picked, this is going to change my life, obviously.
Close the door.
Separate the men from the boys, I think.
It fell apart, didn't it?
Sorry.
You are such a tart.
You can't dance, you can't sing.
You have to go home.
I can't believe it.
What's the matter?
I just felt like I'd ruined my chances.
You haven't made the final seven.
Don't tell me.
You've probably had the longest journey of everybody here today.
Now, earlier this evening, we brought you all the action from day one of the judges' boot camps. Here's what happened.
Louis was confident with his 16 to 24s.
The standard is really high. I'm sure we have the winner.
Some had good news.
You're coming back tomorrow.
However, Simon was worried about the groups.
I think we have a big problem.
It is abysmal.
For some, the journey was over.
We're not going to ask you back tomorrow.
For others, a new chapter was beginning.
See you tomorrow.
Meanwhile, Sharon had fun looking after the 25 and overs.
I know how to... Wait for it.
What the...
Yes, man.
Tough decisions were made.
We'll all be going home tonight.
But not always accepted.
In my life, I have never had the break.
Hostility doesn't get anybody anywhere, and I'd like to ask you to leave. Tony, would you please take the lady?
Now, Simon, Sharon and Louis have their final acts for day two of boot camp.
So, guys, these are the final 21.
You should all congratulate yourselves with a big round of applause.
Successful acts, the hard work is only just beginning, and the judges are each setting an overnight challenge for their remaining contestants.
We've chosen five songs. I want each one of you to pick whatever of the five you want, and I want that song learnt inside out and backwards. And I want to say good luck to you all.
Thank you.
Louis divides his 16 to 24s into three groups and gives them each a different song to learn overnight.
I want star quality tomorrow. This is your last chance. Don't mess it up.
But Simon has a different plan.
Instead of the overnight challenge, tonight the drinks are on me. Okay?
It's 11 o'clock and the contestants in Louis and Sharon's categories are hard at work on their songs for tomorrow.
Not the best at learning songs very quickly. I can make a song up on the spot.
If I get through tomorrow, I don't even know, words won't be able to describe how I would feel.
Meanwhile, Simon's contestants have been given the night off, and they're really making the most of it.
Still to come.
I've come to the decision.
Tell me.
I want
him. He goes?
He has to go home.
It fell apart, didn't it?
I just didn't have enough time to learn.
You had as much time as everybody else.
Still to come on The X Factor.
You've probably had the longest journey of everybody here today.
I want him in the final seven.
He goes?
He has to go home.
Welcome back. It's day two of Louis' boot camp, and last night he set his remaining contestants an overnight challenge. He's given each of them a song to learn, and today they have just one shot at performing it. Waiting backstage is 21-year-old mum Michelle.
Being here today is just, it's an absolute honour.
really, it's a blessing because everyone's so good.
But Michelle's X Factor journey started way back last year.
All right, Michelle, you're not good.
Please,
enough.
Let me sing another song, please.
Pointless.
Please, I want to do this. Please.
Hello, Michelle.
You all right?
How are you today?
I'm fine, thanks.
Michelle, are you good enough to win the entire show?
Definitely. I reckon I am, or else I wouldn't come back and waste your time.
Off you go.
Make a paint. It means the world to me. I mean, I'm always crying and stuff like that over it because it does mean a lot to me. If it didn't, I wouldn't be back. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. Yeah.
Thank you, Michelle.
You're welcome.
She had passion. She gave all.
She
took risks. You know, they didn't always work, but she took the risks because she knew she had to just give everything she had. And I like that.
And for all the hopefuls, years of dreaming and wishing have come down to just one day and one song.
I'm just feeling focused. Like I'm just saying to myself, this is what you have to do. Go in there and just do it.
Still I can't let go. It's so natural, you belong to me.
If I don't get through, I'd be happy I got this far, but I'd be gutted too.
I'll be your strength, no keep holding on.
Just go in there and give it my best, you know? I definitely feel more confident today.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have.
If I get picked, this is going to change my life, obviously. I just want to do it. I'm going to show him that, you know, I'm young and I've got what it takes.
Come to the end of the road and I can't let go.
I have dealt with a lot of rejection because I don't look the right way, because I don't fit in. Someone said a great quote to me, you know, why are you bothering so hard to include yourself when you're born to stand out? And I do believe I'm born to stand out.
You are always on my mind.
Thank you very much, Daniel.
Thank you.
Next in is 16-year-old Trevor.
Waiting the whole day for it. And now that it's here, you can't quite believe it. That you stood outside the doorway, your life can basically change, so it's just mad.
You and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation back. Where there is love, I'll be there.
Also singing I'll Be There is 16-year-old James.
I'm really ecstatic that I got through to today. Such a good feeling.
Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
Thank you very much, James.
Thank you.
We have Trevor and we have James. Both of them are very, very similar.
True. Yeah.
Trevor can deliver on a Saturday night. I'll be worried about James.
All the hopefuls waiting backstage know that their one performance could change their lives forever. And no one's feeling it more than 18-year-old office worker, Chennai.
It's not work towards it. Like, everything you do, it's all about the X Factor. It's all about when you're going to work 9 to 5, it's all about, do you know what, I'm going to X Factor soon. Hopefully I'll get my break. What happens if my break never happens?
Thank you very much.
I thought it was excellent.
But she didn't communicate exactly the same as yesterday.
As the day goes on, the pressure starts getting to everyone.
Sorry, guys.
Play with my mind. I'll be there to comfort you.
Although he's only 17 years old, professional singer Richard has been on the Welsh club circuit for over 5 years. But yesterday, he did something that he's never done before and froze on stage.
I tainted light never shone on me.
I've totally lost it.
Determined not to let that happen again, Richard's been up all night trying to learn his song.
Did you have a late night?
I stayed up later than most because I know I made such a big mistake yesterday. I wanted to, you know, try and prove that I'm not useless.
Off you go.
We belong together. I know it's right.
Sorry, am I allowed to walk by? I'm totally lost now. I really am.
The problem is we've given you so many chances.
I know. I'm sorry.
The shock of it for me is it's like somebody who runs marathons getting up and not being able to walk, you know? Nobody can try any harder than what they have. Nobody at all.
Don't give up, you still have us.
Sorry.
Don't give up now, we're proud of who you are.
It's been a long day for the hopefuls, but it's far from over yet. They must now wait while Louis and his team decide which seven of them will make it to the next round.
This is one of the most difficult tasks I've ever had to do.
I hope I've done enough, but so has everybody else, so you never know.
She's passionate and really singing from her heart. I love her.
I think she's good, but I think there's somebody better.
The rest of the songs, isn't it? Entered the competition, so I'm very pleased with myself.
I sensed a tiny little bit of attitude, actually.
I'm feeling nervous, and I just want to hear the verdict now.
This is a hard one, because he really wants this.
It's very tough to deal with at the moment. There's a very good chance of me being rejected.
I want him in the final seven.
He goes?
He has to go home. I have made a decision.
And oh, my soul so weary. When troubles come.
You're going home. I'm sorry.
My heart burdened be. Then I am still and wait here in the sun.
You know you messed up today. But I have made a decision.
And sit a while.
And you're going home. I'm sorry.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains.
You're the one we've talked about the most all day.
To walk on stormy seas.
You're going home. I'm sorry.
I am strong when I am on your shoulders.
That was the most difficult one. There's no doubt about Trevor, you can sing, but your voice and your body just don't match.
James, when I first heard you sing, I thought you were really, really good. But in the last 2 days, I've been worried about your vocal ability. I have made my decision. You are in my final seven.
Yes.
You raised me up so
it took a long time for us to come to a decision. You are in my final seven.
Yes, thank you so much.
You should be really proud of yourself. You've improved so much. You're going home. I'm sorry.
You raise me up to more than I can be.
You are in my seven, my top
you
seven.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up.
I have made my decision. You are in my top seven.
Yeah.
You are in my final seven. We've been arguing about you a lot. I have made the decision. You are in my top seven.
You raised me up so I can stand on my
final seven is just absolutely amazing. I cannot believe it. Best thing ever.
You've probably had the longest journey of everybody here today. Shanai, you are in my final seven.
You raise me up.
Oh my God!
Can be
through? Should I?
Still to come on The X Factor.
I have to be absolutely certain that you can cope in a live environment.
I've come to the decision.
Still to come.
It fell apart, didn't it?
I just didn't have enough time to learn.
You had as much time as everybody else.
My legs. I can't believe it.
It's day two of Simon's boot camp, and today the remaining 14 groups will be cut to just seven. Last night, Simon gave them a night off and a free bar. Then at 6 o'clock this morning, he decided to summon them to the house.
Simon's called us up and asked us to set you a task. And the task this morning is you've got to learn a song today.
And you have 1 hour. So good luck.
Yeah. It's a tough task. So with just 1 hour to learn and rehearse a song, how will each of the groups cope?
Come on.
That's wrong.
We've got 1 hour.
I think we'll go over the show.
Go.
How do I hear it?
Oh, okay. I thought you knew it.
Oh. Yeah, well, so... Oh, wait, there's way too much overlapping.
Time's running out and Simon's on his way.
Step in calm now. Have some water.
Upstairs, some of the groups appear to be calm.
Done half an hour. Yeah, an hour. We're going to start practicing.
Separate the men from the boys, I think.
But downstairs, fourth bass are having some last-minute tuning problems.
So it goes down, 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 down. I want you back.
I want you back.
Yeah, that's still fixable.
Time's up. And the groups have been called to the holding area.
Fourteen groups left, seven are going to remain at the end of the day. And what you've got to do today, impress me No excuses today, you got good songs. All right?
So the competition has begun, and the first group to face Simon are the Conway sisters.
We're sisters, and it's just a family thing, you know, and we just go in and do what we do, what we feel we do best.
Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy. She beats you if she's able.
What happened there?
Just a little bit, just the words.
But a few of you lost your way there.
Once I practice a song.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh. I was disappointed with them. I think they are potentially great, but this is what happens when you put people under pressure.
I don't think we got through. Definitely not.
You think you've blown it?
Yesterday I had a bit of hope in me. Today I don't.
Next up to sing are two.
And you cast your fears aside, and you know you can't survive. When you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong.
See you later.
Thanks
very much. There's something sort of charming about these guys.
It could be all right. I think it was. I thought it was sang well.
I think it was all right, yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Performing next are twins, the Chapman brothers.
So what have you changed today?
We let a bit of nerves get to us last time, and there was no need to. You know, we're here to put our best foot forward, and this is what we're going to do.
Good.
Oh, can't you see you belong to me? How my heart aches with every breath you take.
Sneha was smiling, so that's a positive. And they all looked a bit, they all looked optimistic, so.
They really, 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 really want this.
Yeah.
Next to sing are brothers, Journey South.
The minute you step on that stage in front of them, you just can't prepare yourself for it. You just start getting butterflies inside, and it's a strange feeling.
It's at that point
you start forgetting things.
I have spoke with a tongue of angels. I have held the hand of a devil who swung in the night. I was cold as a stone, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
Thanks, guys.
Honestly, it is so hard. It's unbelievable. It really is. I'm quite emotional now, actually.
All right.
There was a moment of magic as well.
I thought so.
A moment of magic.
Yeah, but have they been in the clubs for too long to make themselves credible recording artists?
Ready for their chance to impress Simon are Addictive Ladies.
Never, ever, have I ever felt so low. When you're gonna take me out of this black hole. Never, ever have my conscience too fat. The way I feel the edge just don't feel right.
Thanks,
guys. See, I've been thinking.
I liked them.
I'm so feeling them. They are adorable.
You know, it was kind of all over the place, but I found myself smiling.
I like the fact that it's not right, but it is right.
Upstairs, not everyone's feeling as confident as Addictive Ladies. Eskimo Blonde know they've got a lot to prove.
It's better to feel like the underdog sometimes because you feel like you've got more to achieve.
Yeah.
So if we'd have been complimented yesterday,
we would
have been complacent today, but we're not. We're really nervous, but in a good way.
Yeah.
When you're not with me, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Okay.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
It's still a mess, but I really, really, really like this girl.
Yay,
in the
so
middle.
Yeah.
I really do.
Finally, it's the boy bands, and the competition's really hotting up.
Come on.
We have a different sound from the brothers in fourth bass. I mean, obviously we've been singing together for 10 years.
They don't want to see pretty boys anymore. And it's like, do you want a bunch of dolphins or do you want a bunch of Dobermans, really?
The biggest competition is ourselves.
First in, a fortune.
Hi, boys. What song are we going to do today?
Michael Jackson, You Are Not Alone.
Okay.
You are not alone. I am here with you. Though we're far apart, always in my heart. You are not alone.
Thank you, guys.
We all came out happy yesterday. We didn't come out happy like you saw. It wasn't. We weren't 100%, but this time we come out knowing we did our best, which is the only thing we can do.
Next up are the brothers.
Oh, can't you see? You belong to me. I'm a poor heartache with every step you take.
Okay, thank you.
I think we hope so. We want to.
Finally, it's fourth base.
It's hard to make the things I did all right. I need to tell you how much I need you.
Sorry.
Don't hang up the phone now.
Sorry.
I try to figure out just what to do.
Guys, you know what? If you forget the words on a live show, you can't say start again.
It went wrong, That's it. It's
game over.
Yeah, definitely. It's got to be over. Must be. It's unlikely that he's going to put three boy bands through. Incomplete.
So the final task is now over. And all the contestants can do is wait.
It gets worse and worse. I feel sick. Never experienced anything like it.
I haven't got words to describe how bad we want this. I really haven't.
I really do feel sick.
Hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll make it.
I love what they did today. They just left me a tiny bit cold. It was probably the top performance of the day, wasn't it?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Good choice of song.
Take a miracle now for us to be free.
They are really good, they just messed up.
I'm not convinced.
That was probably our best performance so far, but whether it's in or far.
These two, I thought were a revelation today.
I'm really excited about these two.
I'm excited about them.
Today, they made me smile, they're just not that good.
She was great.
The others weren't.
I love her.
I don't really like anything about them.
It's a no, I'm not even going to say maybe.
No. Wouldn't you be prepared to reconsider because they are good singers?
No. That's my decision.
You're the man.
Okay, now we're going to tell them.
So that's it. Simon and his team have made their decision. They know which seven acts they'll be taking to the next stage of the competition with them. All that remains is for them to break the news.
Good singers. I think the girls would love you. And I have made a decision, guys. You haven't made the final seven.
Still here we are.
No.
Both of us love.
I thought you did a lot better today. A lot better. Whatever happens, you can say that you gave it your best shot. You've made the final seven.
Yes!
You did good.
No one will care, girl.
Yes! You did! Well done!
Absolutely brilliant.
We've got to.
Guys, you haven't made that final seven.
We've got to. Destined to do the interview. We're going to go and do them anyway, whatever happens.
Why don't you stay?
The problem is I have to be absolutely certain that you can cope in a live environment. Girls, you're in my final seven. All right, girls, we have made a decision.
So there it is.
You he'd made the final seven.
Oh, now, I know it's late.
It fell apart, didn't it?
I just didn't have enough time to learn.
You had as much time as everybody else.
Yeah.
You've made the final seven.
Still here we are.
Oh my God.
Shelter from all that we see. Why should we worry?
You've done great. You know that. And I've made the decision. You're in the top seven, guys. I literally have gone round the houses on this one. You've made the final seven. My gut feeling was you tried to do too much in the time available. And other people on the day just got it better, and we've made a decision. Guys, we are not going to ask you to leave the competition.
Still to come.
Chico, you are such a tart.
I've come to the decision.
Still to come.
I have never had a date with a woman and not got her flowers. I just don't want to break the tradition.
You will be going home tonight.
Welcome back. It's the start of day two at Sharon's boot camp, which means it's time for the 25 and overs to get to work.
I feel like I need to get to know you all a little better. I'm going to give you 3 minutes or a one-to-one with me, and hopefully we can get to know each other a little better.
The first contestant to see Sharon is 41-year-old bin man Andy.
I really want this because it will change my life, it will change my family's life. Things will just be exactly how I foresee myself. And yeah, that's what I'm really looking forward to.
Hello, Andy.
Hi, Sharon.
How are you?
Bin men don't get this every day, you know.
Come on, get up here, you. All right, tell us about you. How come you never took it up professionally, Andy?
Lack of confidence in front of cameras and, you know, personalities like yourself. I just want to become a much, much better singer than I am now.
Don't
Sharon,
hold
thank
back.
You. No, I won't. I won't hold back. Definitely not.
And as the morning goes on, everyone's making the most of their one-on-one time with Sharon.
Hi, Brenda. How are you?
Oh,
how are you doing?
I'm cool. How are you?
How are you?
I'm all right, Sharon.
Oh.
Hey, beautiful Sharon.
Chico, you are such a tart.
I have never had a date with a woman and not got her flowers. I just don't want to break the tradition. All right?
All right, okay.
I'm hungry for this and I'm ready. And I really want to prove to you that I can do it and make you proud.
What does your husband-to-be think about all of this?
He's kind of like, Maria, why are you putting yourself through this?
Do you want this really badly?
I do really want it badly, yes.
Why do you want this? This is my dream, you know.
You said you want to see it. I'm definitely bringing it today.
Don't blow it, Brenda.
I'm not going to blow it. I'm going to blow your hair off.
It's lunchtime, and as the contestants cram in some last-minute practice, Sharon reflects on the previous task.
I'm really glad that I did it before they started to sing. And I feel I know them all a lot better. Even though it was 3 minutes, it really gave me an insight into each one of them.
So this is the final task of Sharon's boot camp, and the pressure here is really mounting. With the over 25s, there's a real sense that this could be their last chance. And the first contestant up is 36-year-old Brenda, who made quite an impression at her first audition. Her husband had brought her to Belfast for a surprise weekend away, and by chance booked them into the hotel where the auditions were being held.
He said yes, and here I am. It's mad. It is mad.
For me, just a great gospel choir singer.
She's just got such a great personality.
She has a lovely personality, but does she have star quality?
Oh, God, please, let that be enough.
And as the afternoon rolls on, everyone's hoping that they can do enough to make it into Sharon's top seven.
Don't let the sun go down on me, yeah. If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry deep down in feet, walk on by, walk on by. Make believe that you don't see the tears, just let me weep
in private, 'cause each time I see you I break down and cry. Walk on by, yeah.
You know I'm a superstar and I've traveled so far. I've done all that I can. Do you gotta put me through, Sharon? Don't let me slip by, baby. Oh, now put me through.
Not one bleeding word did you know of that song.
No, Jiggle.
He can't dance, he can't sing, he can't even remember.
Next up is the youngest of Sharon's contestants, 25-year-old Haifa.
I'm hungry for this and I believe that I'm ready to give it my best shot. And as long as I feel that I've given it my best shot, I'll be happy with that. I have to be happy with that.
It's super duper.
Wait a minute.
I don't know what is happening. I never ever wanted but away from me. Just didn't a romance, oh honey.
Thank you very much.
Can't believe I did that.
I just don't know. I'm definitely on the fence. I do not know. I've just got to see everybody else before I make a decision on Haifa.
I'm
on
you.
The fence.
Okay.
Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath.
With Haifa convinced she's blown her one chance, nerves seem to be affecting everyone at this crucial stage.
Our lives could never be the same.
Thank you very much.
Did it wrong, Sharon, but I'm sorry.
Had there been live TV, that could have been incredibly embarrassing.
Just let me be, it's all that I need. Just walk on by, fine.
Oh, thanks, God. Michelle. Thank you, well done.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Just a glamour model trying to sing.
I can't believe that these songs are so challenging that these guys aren't getting them more readily. And they're classics, too, so that's even another thing. If they've done their musical homework, Walk On By is pretty much a biggie.
I think she's endearing. I like her.
The final person to audition is 30-year-old Maria. Apart from the stress of being last, she's also got the added pressure of getting married tomorrow.
And I'm gonna make you love me.
Mark and Gary are now going to sit down and decide which seven singers they take to the next stage of the competition. And while they do, our 14 contestants are sat through there, seriously sweating it out.
If I made it through to the last seven, what a change my life could be.
An average backing singer. Looked like an average backing singer, sounded like an average backing singer.
Could be a life-changing thing.
I think that she could deliver.
The concern that I had was when she lost the words, yeah. And she really didn't recover.
I think I've blown it.
I wanted him to be better than he actually performed today. I really wanted it for him because he's such a nice guy.
I've done all that I could possibly do.
We had singers last year. You need more than singing.
The X Factor is more than just how good you can sing.
For somebody who's got a lot of words, I'm gobsmacked to be here as it is. It
means everything to me. And I feel like I've messed it up just to get this far. I've always been so unlucky.
See a charm there. You guys don't see
it. No, she shone today. She shone beyond.
She's confident. I love that confidence and I love her energy.
Yes.
She's got a bit of everything going for her.
To actually get through to the next stage, it will be probably the best year of my life, actually, because so much is happening.
I think she's got something.
I would say no.
It's hard.
Sharon and her team have made their decision. There are 14 singers left and only 7 places available. Each of them have a 50-50 chance of making the grade. She's about to break the news to them.
I can't lie.
What's the matter?
I just feel like I ruined my chances because I forgot all the words.
Well, you weren't on your own today with forgetting the words, let me tell you. And I've made my decision. Black and white. Michelle, you will be going home tonight.
I'm growing tired. And time stands still.
What are you going to do next? I haven't got a clue.
I've only got 7 spaces.
Close the door.
Andy, you might work with a load of rubbish, but you are not rubbish. You are really, really good. You are in my top 7.
Fantastic.
You really disappointed me. I've made a decision. I'm gonna give you one more chance.
I'm feeling on top of the world, even though I don't look it. I can't wait to get some tissue and a broom.
But losing everything is like the sun going down on me.
It's been a really, really hard decision for all of us to get it down to the 7, and we have made our decision. We will be sending you home tonight. All right. I think you did okay today. I've come to a decision anyway, Richie. You are in my top 7.
I am?
You are.
Oh, shit.
Yes!
Gosh, it's been a long journey, isn't it? Today, I thought you were amazing. You are in my top 7.
Don't let the sun go down on me.
Hi, Chico.
Hi.
Chico, what did you do today? Chico, I'm really, really sorry.
I understand. It's been a hell of a ride, and I thank you, seriously.
I know I'm going to end up kicking myself, but I am going to put you through to my top 7.
Oh.
Hi, Brenda. To narrow it down to 7, it's really, really been hard for us. This is really hard for me. You are in my top 7. Aifa, what happened? I mean, you really let yourself down, Aifa.
I promised myself I'd be strong.
I mean, I have to say this just for the record, you know, that I've come to the decision.
Don't tell me.
you are in my top seven. It's like the sun going
down. Next week, it's an X Factor double bill as the judges take their remaining contestants to their homes.
Bring it all to Dublin.
I'm going to invite all of you to Spain.
It's going to be my house in Beverly Hills.
There will be one final challenge. One final decision.
Regrettably, it's going to be a no because he's not ready for it.
As the final four in each category will be revealed.
You're through.
You'll be one of my four.
You're through. You are through.